Damien Carven with your national news briefing. There are some major changes for people across Greater Melbourne from this Friday. Premier Dan Andrews outlining the roadmap out of lockdown, which kicks in from 11:59pm this Thursday night. No restrictions on leaving home, no travel limits within Melbourne, 10 visitors per home per day, hair and beauty salons can have up to 5 vaccinated customers at a time, the hospitality sector can now have 20 vaccinated people sitting inside and 50 outside, and kids will slowly start heading back to school from years 3 to 11.
I can't tell you how proud I am of our state, the resilience, the courage, the compassion and the conviction that Victorians have shown to get this job done is quite amazing.
Victoria recording another 1,838 new COVID cases and 7 deaths. Further freedoms will be unlocked tomorrow in Sydney, including standing up drinking in pubs, more household visitors and kindy and year ones returning to face-to-face learning. There were 10 deaths recorded overnight. And the Prime Minister will meet with the Nationals party room in Canberra shortly to try and get them to back his 2050 net zero roadmap. Nats leader Barnaby Joyce says it's up to each member of his party to decide.
The room can say yes, the room can say no, the room can say maybe, and that's up to the room. I'm not here to dictate the way the Nationals Party room works. I'm here to be the impartial chair of this meeting.
Open your ears to a new world of audio, radio, podcasts, music and news. Catch Carrie and Tommy and much more on Listener. Download the new app and listen for free.
To sport, the Sydney Sixers have won a thriller in the Women's Big Bash in Hobart this afternoon, beating the Hurricanes with just 3 balls to spare. Next up, it's the Perth Scorchers and Brisbane Heat. The T20 World Cup gets underway tonight with Oman taking on Papua New Guinea. Australia's first match is next weekend against South Africa. And ugly scenes on the Gold Coast, where a footy fan has allegedly run on the field and punched the referee at a Rugby League Reserve Grand Final. The man has since been charged with assault.
Selling the family home? Miller, Juan and John put you first.
This is SAFM weather.
Some possible showers for this afternoon and this evening. We're dropping to 6 degrees tonight. More rain on the way tomorrow with a top of 17, then partly cloudy on Tuesday and Wednesday. For radio, podcasts, music and news, download the free Listener app.